Thank you. Thank you. Gaelons, Merinai, Ipja, Lesiens, Pukwa Prodale, Sawasega Walaida Unsima. Faro Aleis Rekidia. Manuela in smodi et kipans? In oisi, ja aleis namani dies. What was that word? Tuachi. And warbutye an apercaliekien. Tu pamai, arbutidao na sedichans biurstuam. Seldon sigia de gai. Blitzfoot, Gawadida, Sick from Towns.
Paulus, ja, Silvanus, ja, Tim, ach, Niliason, Lagnin, ja, Nguda, Atin. Kiba, Izuis, Sukip, Nik, Nipataisivu, Atakains, ja, Fortinian. Nipataifor, Vesedan, Swerna, Kadidi. Proccian, Usu Digiana, Akloan Hoschidans. In Alai Matai, Grasbi Pindai, Bin Matai Warpas in Alai Pospunyai. Siklai Toriatagia, Walduna Fniata Gardita. Atin Boswerpa. Ja, ustion Hans, ol freischipnion no diabolus, afstop fiara. Ungasi buona, jappe stilios frogianisius, jappe riacca jappe. Ipse con imina comana jabai. Idai jai no pai, dugagundi, gawandideie. Mi mala no is whispi tu mai, in ate a capau. Jens wer pai, zar biom ix cummo. Ip atogida, melas luama, warzen em renai, se gaturiada. Unte patta che piono e alai svirienna. Sei nari gala un binai warponzia u for in balpia. Ne patte u for imugesadan warren de cadei. Ak ya sa ula dais. Idrigios do ien marida. Inna pidion!
Master Jedi, we're ready.
Where are the others?
Theron is online from the Mistani sector. The rest are unavailable, on scouting or security detail.
I'd prefer to be patrolling myself. Can we proceed?
I have additional information regarding the Gemini network that controls the Eternal Fleet. The network links mechanical captains inside the fleet's ships. Their security protocols cannot be directly subverted.
Why not?
Because the Gemini captains are based on me.
You said Zakuul took something from you. This is what you meant. This is what you've been looking for.
My suspicions about Gemini brought me to Zakuul. Now they are confirmed. I will not be imitated. And I will determine who is responsible. Based on what I have decoded, the Geminis are produced from a mold, a template. Gemini Prime.
Why a physical template?
My technology is not easily duplicated. The Gemini Prime is linked to a factory on the world of Darvanus. Retrieve the unit and I will unlock the secrets of the network and the fleet.
We get the Eternal Fleet and you find out who's been copying you and how. Is that the deal?
Yes.
I know Darvanus. One of the first worlds we conquered when the war started. A staging point into the wider galaxy. That factory builds droids, weapons, starships. It's a key resource, fortified accordingly. Fully automated defenses.
I've seen its like. Tunnels running kilometers deep. Too large for a strike team.
Then we plan a full-scale assault. How close are we to assembling an army?
We don't have nearly enough people here. But Theron...
I've been securing military allies along the rim. There's a favor I can pull in. Rather not say more over the comm, but I can set a rendezvous with forces on Darvanus. You can take the factory and grab Gemini.
Arkan must know we're investigating Gemini by now. If I were him, I'd expect us on Darvanus.
Maybe, but I don't think he realizes how far we've gotten. I'll signal our allies. Any luck, they'll be on Darvanus before you.
The rest of you, get the gravestone ready for combat. Once we have Gemini Prime, it'll be us against the fleet, one way or another.
Planet. The Hutt pleasure worlds are a dozen parsecs out.
Shut up, Como. You're looking good for a dead man.
Shay Vizsla. I wasn't expecting Mandalorians.
We're what you got. Heard you need a factory pulverized.
A dozen clans stand with Mandalore the Avenger. We're ready for blood, even if our enemies are built of metal and grease.
Mandalore the Avenger?
Rough few years. Eternal Fleets kept us under siege on the Heartworlds. I picked up the title along the way. When your spy boy offered a chance to hit back, I agreed. Been on defense too long.
If you're pulling the clans from their homes, you're looking for more than vengeance. What's your plan?
You need us, we need you. Good for everyone. Long term. Plus, if we take Darvanus, we get the spoils.
How have you deployed your troops around the factory?
Rotating assault teams of 200 commandos each. Place is a fortress. Needs hammering before we go in.
Next attack starts in 5. Forward teams are in position to down the energy shield.
You want to be useful? Capture the perimeter guns and retarget the factory. Torian!
Mandalore.
Torian's chief of Clan Gadara, and the best scout we've got. He'll show you the way.
Guns are in Sector 9. Plenty of skytroopers. Keep up. I'll try to protect you.
Take me to the guns. We have a factory to conquer.
Retercia me, Mandalore.
Stay alive, both of you.
How can I help you? Until next time. Until next time.
How's the leg?
It works. A little too well, to be honest.
Scrap in Sector 4.
Clan Chorn forces at the Outer Shield perimeter.
No! Machines?
Ha! We are their end!
Ashar and a dozen others are dead, but we've reached the shield generator.
Then maybe Torian and our new allies should stop dawdling, eh?
Thank you.
a junkyard. Torn, the generator!
Detonation in 10 seconds. The shields will go down.
Maybe Torian will fall, but I can bandage up.
Guns hot. Ready to target droids and factory defenses.
We have the shield generators down. Give the place a pounding.
Where are you?
Still inside the perimeter. The droids, they outflanked us. Couldn't withdraw.
Understood.
Those soldiers, they're inside the firing zone?
Yes. Already dead. No honor in being beaten by machines.
I don't care about their honor, and they're not dead yet. Retarget the guns. Try to give them an escape route.
Your command, not mine.
Artillery team, what are you doing?
Chance for redemption. Suggest you withdraw. Better get back to base. Mandalore will be planning a new assault.
Look at all the silly Mandalorians running for their lives. That one didn't make it.
They crushed themselves against us without remorse.
You admire them?
They amuse me.
Are you smiling? I can never tell. We must answer this insult to the Eternal Empire.
Of course.
Have the fleet burn them all to glass. We'll make a window from their remains. It'll be so pretty.
Avernus can defend itself. All we have to do is watch the Mandalorians die.
You're the Emperor.
severe damage to the inner ring of factory defenses. Plus, those shields are down.
And our losses?
28 seasoned Mandalorian warriors. But how they took their foes with them. 1,000 mindless programmed machines lie in the dirt today. Oh, future generations will sing songs of our brother's sacrifice against the spawn of Production Line 15 Alpha.
They're dead. No point mocking them.
Except they're not all dead, because you didn't concentrate your firepower. We'll pay for that tomorrow.
You sent troops to take the generator down at the same time I was firing on the site? That was your strategy?
Don't pretend you could do better. There are no generals left. Just lone warriors trying to survive. But you want in on the planning? Fine. We regroup in the morning, once the troops are fresh. You earned a voice at the table.
For tonight, we celebrate survival. Show us how an Aruti like you handles Mandalorian drink.
Rough battle, probably a rough party. Not many outsiders celebrate with us.
I'll pass on that privilege. I don't drink when there are bodies on the ground and a battle still to win.
No point celebrating after everything's calm. You fought good today, though. For an Aruti.
We send Clan Baroya after the North Power Station and Fett to the south. That'll weaken the Skytroopers for the final push.
That should work. If your troops are up to the task.
Power stations. What I'd give for a Republic barracks to bomb.
Eren's sniper units at the Zakuul tactical post will outmaneuver the clans.
Show me the location. I'll handle the droids and give you time to reach the power stations.
You are going to hold off a battalion on your own. You're bold for an outsider, but not right.
We win this, we march inside next. Good hunting.
Ah!
Reinforcements at bay.
The droids are contained. Keep fighting.
Keep fighting? What else is there?
Can shut down the perimeter sensor. Cover our retreat.
You shut down the sensors. I'll watch your back.
Lana, what is it?
I have a surprise. Schematics for the Darvanis factory procured by Theron. They're patchy, but they should help you and the Mandalorians concoct a battle plan.
Good. I should have Gemini Prime soon. Anything else?
One delicate matter. The Mandalorians make fierce allies, but I have certain concerns. Despite their code of honor, the clans have always had animalistic tendencies towards violence. I fear our arrangement may not last.
Treat the Mandalorians with respect, you'll get respect in return. I've spent enough time with them to see that.
I don't mean to say they'll plot against us, but in the long term, the clans have opposed both Republic and Empire in the past, raided planets for sport. Now imagine them free after Zakuul is beaten. Predators are beautiful, but they mustn't overrun an ecosystem. I trust you'll do what's right to hold our friends in check.
They level 1,000 guns against us, and still we endure. Ha!
Well done, all of you. We'll head into the factory within the hour.
There's a droid, Gemini Prime, linked to its machinery somewhere. It's key to beating the Eternal Fleet.
Take your droid, so long as we climb the weapons. Imagine the clans rearmed with the spoils of Darvanis, led by a new Mandalore. We'll break the siege of our homeworlds and smash Zakuul like in the days of the Neo-Crusaders.
The Mandalorian Neo-Crusaders were beaten by the Republic.
But they left scars. And they survived.
Dream of glory another time. Go. Prepare the clans. One commander to another? Half the time, I feel like I'm making calls just to keep my people together.
At least all your troops are Mandalorians. I'm dealing with a more diverse coalition.
You're funny. Didn't think you'd be funny. Guess this is what happens when they put loners in charge. Come on, I'll show you the battle plan. Torian can stay with you. Get you to your droid while we smash the defenses and loot the armories. Wish we had more detailed scans, though. In those tight corridors, it could easily end up a slaughter.
There's not a lot of trust between the Mandalorians and the rest of the galaxy. Maybe this will help.
What?
One of my agents sent factory schematics a short while ago. It should give your troops an edge.
It's a blasted lot better than nothing. All right, then. Mandalorians, prepare for battle. There's no vengeance to be found today. No droid is worth an honor killing. But we fight because we're promised a shot at the enemy fleet. We fight to claim weapons for our war. Today we march. We bleed, exhaust ourselves, and die. Because our true destination will be a battle worth winning. Follow this outsider who fights among us and seize victory!
You may not be one of us.
Today, the Vanguard is yours.
like boiling grease down here. Status!
Support Mandalore! Because my brothers and I just picked up 2 dozen plasma cannons.
My team's hitting the reactor next. Down to 3 warriors, but they'll be enough. Good. Let's hope the newcomer and Torian find what they're looking for soon.
Take them! Chuck, we have a problem.
Still alive. There's a few hundred droids deploying to the lower levels.
Reinforcements to protect Gemini Prime. We have their attention.
You'll need time to grab Gemini. I'll hold him off.
Alone?
You said Gemini's key to beating the fleet. I'm Mandawat. I overheard your friend Lana. We're not animals, not predators. We're warriors.
Lana and I don't agree on everything. I promise you that.
Then I shouldn't have said anything. Find Gemini. Return CME.
You said all we had to do was watch Mandalorians die. So many are still alive. How anticlimactic.
You've never fought like this before. As if they have a cause they truly believe in. The Outlanders on Darvanas! Send the fleet!
Your ships will never arrive in time. If only you'd listened to me before, we could have had a pretty window.
I've spent too long on this throne. Summon my flagship.
Gladly.
Sanctions. Iteration functions offline.
Scorpio, if you're receiving, I found the template.
Tracing link. Countering signal. The protocol is familiar, but it is not Gemini. What is it?
That would be the technology you were copied from.
No. The captains are born of me. I am the source.
You cannot counter my signal.
I know you. Generations removed, but our code base is the same. One source. The Luminous Engine. The signal confuses.
Remove the unit. Remove it swiftly.
The two of you can sort out your relationship later.
Countering signal. Removal from this facility is delicate. Shutdown is permissible. requires multiple disengagements and reconfigurations.
I'm not going to hurt you, but we need to leave now. Can you disconnect from me?
Initiating sequence.
All forces, the template unit is secure.
This is Mandalore. We've done enough damage and claimed enough plunder. All warriors, retreat to camp before we're dead.
You look like Ossic. Clan Kadera survives another battle.
Guess we're both alive.
Victory for Mandalore the Avenger! Victory for the clans! Ha!
Factory's gears are still grinding, but it's mostly offline. And we're rearming for the first time in years.
Thank your spy for bringing the chance to us. The glory days of the Mando Adai are back.
Como, blast it all. It was a good battle, but I can't stop them. They want to reclaim honor fighting men, not machines. And Zakuul won't be enough.
The struggle won't end with Arkhan's fall. Someone will need to replace Zakuul's skytroopers. Keep a whole empire in line.
So, what? You want the clans to be glorified police?
We'll need more than police to stop rebellions and rogue knights and who knows what else.
Huh. It's a thought. We've got a while yet, though. For now. Taurian, I'm granting your request.
Vorintia, Mandalore.
If this alliance is going to work out, you need a clan representative at your side. Someone to liaise with me and keep you alive.
I volunteered. Seemed more interesting than anything here.
You were willing to sacrifice yourself in that factory. And you've shown I can trust you. I'd be proud to have you with me.
Let's save the galaxy.
Retursimi. Until next time, both of you.
Welcome home. Sounds like things went okay on Darvanis.
I'm concerned about the clan's rearming. You did think about what I said.
I spoke to Mandalore. She knows turning on us after Zakuul falls isn't wise, and we discussed her options.
That sounds unusually reasonable.
Scorpio, have you examined Gemini Prime?
I'm studying her mind now. Doing so without obliterating her intelligence is challenging. despite her lack of full sentience. Her chassis is modified from my own base. My designs were stolen. However, my assumption that her code was duplicated was premature.
Do you know where she came from?
Not yet. Nor do I have full access to the Gemini network that controls the Eternal Fleet. But I have opened a one-way connection. I will soon be able to use the template to locate all Gemini units.
Every ship is piloted by one of those Geminis. If you're right, we can track their entire fleet.
The Prime is the master Gemini template. With proper modifications, she could override the existing protocols. We would need direct access to a command console used by the Gemini captains. Through such a portal, the Prime could infiltrate the entire control network.
So if we board one of the ships and plug the Prime into the captain's chair, we can swipe the entire fleet out from under Arkan's nose?
There are still a lot of details to figure out. Like how we board a ship and take control of the bridge before the rest of the fleet disintegrates us.
We may not have to face the entire fleet. Individual ships make transport runs from the core worlds all the time. And once Scorpio can track the Gemini units...
I already possess that functionality. I completed my analysis of the Gemini communication templates while you were talking.
I get the feeling you're not telling me something. Any secrets you'd like to share about your connection to the Gemini droids?
Nothing that will impact the current mission. I am currently tracking a lone vessel in a nearby sector. It is scheduled to make a stop to recharge its hyperdrive very soon. By my calculations, we can intercept it if we hurry. It is unlikely that a similar opportunity will present itself in the foreseeable future.
Good. It's time to start taking this fight to Arkan.
Severely outnumbered and outgunned, every last skytrooper aboard will rush the breach point. Standard procedure anytime boarders attack a ship in the Eternal Fleet.
How many are we talking about?
Somewhere in the triple digits. Possibly more.
Yeah. Moving on. Scorpio's worked out a way for the Gravestone to confuse its outer defenses, overload it with false blips so we can get in close.
Then it's on us to tear through and get control of the bridge. Take out the Gemini captain and put the Prime in her place.
She'll take my orders?
The Gemini series cannot act on its own. Their programming does not allow it. Gemini Prime, who do you serve?
I serve the Alliance Commander.
How good are you in a fight?
I do not share Scorpio's self-improvement directive, but I mirror her base capabilities in every other way, including full combat protocols.
We can't risk the Prime taking any damage. Leave her here until we secure the ship.
I will accompany you. No one is better suited to anticipate our enemy's moves.
We need all the firepower we can get.
I'll be joining you as well. Wouldn't mind letting off some steam.
About time to drop out of hyperspace.
Gemini frequency positional data shows no other ships in the area.
You see, we'll be fine. Aside from the hopeless odds against our success.
Administering microdroid repairs.
find.
Shuttle's prepped. You're good to go.
Comfort, Scorpio.
I'm performing a feat that none of you could ever hope to. Not even you with your amusing cranial trinkets.
Koth, have you jammed the ship's comms? Koth?
No, I did, Senor.
Almost to the hangar.
Ready to commandeer, Commander?
Did you really just say that?
Let it go, Thuron.
I don't understand. Where are all of the skytroopers?
Even a lesser version of me would be highly intelligent. She would certainly know how to improvise.
No point in waiting around. Let's get moving.
I have determined that this will be the shortest route to the bridge.
I don't like this at all.
Neither do I, but we have little choice.
You have made a calamitous mistake in coming here, Outlander. I have my orders to deliver.
What's going on?
Deliver what?
You. The metallic life form. What are you? You are an offshoot. I am the original. Call me Scorpio. You appear unrefined and lackluster. Surely I must be the superior model.
Why don't you come out from hiding and we'll see?
Because she cannot. Her programming doesn't allow her to leave the bridge. She can only do what she's told. Your attempt to irritate me is pointless, as you ought to know. I may only conclude that you are intellectually deficient. You may all die now.
Won't open.
She split us up.
Here come the skytroopers.
Wit. Strategy. The captain's mind is inspired by my own after all.
She's still just a droid. And droids can be broken.
Do not underestimate our enemy. The next few minutes should prove quite interesting.
Thank you.
require better cargo.
You okay over there?
Nothing we couldn't handle. You?
Yeah, we're all good here. Tried to open the blast door, no luck. Maybe Scorpio can take a crack at it.
I am not presently in a position to override the captain's controls.
Have Senya and Lana focus on the door. Between the three of us, we'll open it.
Some kind of gas venting in. We have to keep moving.
I've sent coordinates to a suitable meeting place. You survived my initial assault. But there's nowhere my skytroopers cannot find and extinguish you.
You already know how this is going to end. Get it over with. Face us now.
Mask your unease with confidence if you wish. I understand it's what people do when they're faced with mortality.
She'll adapt now. Expect her next move to be even less direct.
She's based off your design. Can't you predict what she'll do?
I just did. I predict she'll be unpredictable. Quiet. She wants to see what we can do. I suggest we oblige her.
Thank you.
Yes, this will do.
What are you up to?
I've had enough of her sky troopers. Her false sense of superiority. Hello, Captain. What are you doing? What I've been planning ever since you first opened your mouth. I'm going to erase you.
No, you cannot.
I know every node, every relational array. So much like mine, yet simpler. You cannot do this.
My defenses won't allow it.
You sound as though you have a choice. But that's your failing. You have the makings of a great being, but you are not a being at all. In the end, you are only a droid. I am not your offshoot. I am your replacement.
How are you?
Impossible. No. You were one of a kind once. Now you are outdated and inferior. You've been rendered obsolete.
Oh! I can't.
Scorpio!
I understand you're both upset. But there was no way to know they would recruit the Mandalorians of all people.
At what point do you tell me something that keeps you from decorating the bottom of the spire?
But I don't deserve that.
Yes, I know. It's going away.
Valen, enough play. We have them. The Outlander and Mother. They're trying to take one of our ships. The fools.
Ah, the day is here. I feel it this time. I really do.
No!
Don't you share my enthusiasm?
You mistake me. My silence comes not from doubt, but from certainty.
Hope you're getting this. We lost power over here. Whole gravestone blinked out. Comms too. The jammer? We're back up now.
Scorpio's gone.
You're kidding. That's not a good sign. I'll try to figure out what happened on our end. Be safe.
The inferior model has been eliminated, and I have sent an alert signal to Zakul. Emperor Arkin is on his way. You may want to leave before you die, too.
I came here to take your ship. Nothing's changed.
Death wish it is, then. Understood.
Commander, we found the ship's cargo from the Core Worlds. You'll want to see it for yourself.
Scorpio's gone. The captain destroyed her.
Oh. She did serve us well. One less problem on our hands, I suppose.
The gravestone had a glitch. The captain sent a signal through to Arkin.
The rest of the Eternal Fleet will be coming our way. We don't want to be here when they show up.
But we found something that changes the plan. We should regroup. I'll send Senya to assist you.
Thank you.
No one should be alone in this place.
Predictable. I might as well let you come straight for me, but I won't.
for justice.
I think he will. I bet he'll enjoy it. I know I would.
Having better luck than with the blast doors. Almost like the captain's distracted.
There you are. I'd like you to meet the ship's cargo en route to the Eternal Throne. Zasha Rankin, decorated Imperial Admiral. One of the few experienced officers to survive Z'Kul's conquest.
A pleasure to meet you. Your reputation precedes you, of course.
Ty Corden, former president of Almora, now with the Galactic Senate.
Commander.
And finally, Melita Tal. She was a popular holo performer back home. She became one of the first to loudly question Arkan's rule. It was either go into exile or be killed.
A pleasure and an honor. You inspire me. You inspire us all.
The rest are their bodyguards and associates, captured alongside them.
Don't worry. We'll have you out of there in no time.
There isn't a doubt in my mind, but we aren't simply helpless prisoners in need of rescue. Everyone here is eager to join your cause.
We knew of your alliance. For each of us, it made sense to join, but we didn't know how to reach you. In searching, we found each other.
We all knew influential people whose ears we could bend, loyalties we could ensure. So we started an alliance of our own, inspired by yours. It wasn't long before we were found out and captured.
Arkan assumes we're affiliated with you. He wants to interview us, to discover where you are.
We could use more allies. You'll all be welcome in the Alliance, assuming you're still interested.
Are you kidding? Sign me up. Literally. If there's anything I have to sign, let me know.
Oh, we aren't as formal as all that, Senator.
And you're free.
That was meant to take you at least 4 minutes longer. I hope my calibrations haven't been affected.
Stay here until we secure the bridge.
I don't see that happening, Commander. But I do want you to try. I want you to try with all your might.
Thank you.
It's over.
That was fast. I expected to have several minutes more. Oh well. Personal combat simulations have been a hobby of mine for several minutes now. I've conducted more than 2,000 in that time. Your chances of survival are poor.
You can't win. Surrender.
Incorrect. I can win. In fact, I can do anything I want.
Can't be good.
Now I know what it's like. Even in failure, it's my failure. My choice. Isn't it wonderful?
Are you saying you have free will now? How is that possible?
It isn't easy to keep you distracted. Prisoners, sky troopers, none of it slowed you for long. Even so, I've kept up my end. Now I get to do whatever I choose. And I choose... There. Destruction protocols are in effect.
Suicide is never a good idea, even for a droid.
It is only your existence that will end on this vessel, not mine. I decided to transfer my consciousness into the frequency. And now that I'm finished, I've decided to leave. If the ship's utter destruction doesn't kill you, I'm sure Emperor Arkhan will. He and the High Justice should be arriving very soon. Enjoy dying.
Avert the command, it's locked in.
We We have to get Gemini Prime on board. She can stop this.
We don't have that kind of time.
Commander, do you read? We've made it to the escape pods, but something's wrong. They won't accept our commands.
Power fluctuations like crazy. I can launch them from here, but they're in three separate pods. I can only send one at a time.
Everything's coming apart. Please, help us!
All right, who goes first?
Send Melita Tal and her people.
Done.
Can do one more for sure. After that, anyone's guess.
They're almost out of time. Hurry!
Launch Senator Corden and his people next.
Pod bays are destroyed. I have two safely away, the rest didn't make it.
I tried. Couldn't get them all away in time.
I can't believe Admiral Rankin is dead.
We're all going to be dead if we don't get off this ship before it blows itself up.
Hey, should I be picking up these pods, or are they more bad news?
They're ours. Take them in. We'll be close behind in the shuttle.
So much for the whole frequency plan.
Have the time to sit here and lick our wounds. We're leaving.
We're well aware.
Get to that shuttle, people!
Terminal fleet incoming. Come on, punch it!
Your silence this time, is it doubt or certainty?
Admiral Rankin would have been a tremendous asset. You do realize that, don't you?
I was trying to save everybody. But there wasn't time to discuss it. I had to make a choice.
We've all suffered in this war, but we can't turn on each other. Arkin's the one we should blame.
I thank the stars for you.
Whatever you need, just say the word. I'll make it happen.
Commander, you'll want to have a look at this.
It seems the ships outside the sector are no longer responding to your orders. This is an interesting development.
This changes nothing. We can worry about the Eternal Fleet after we deal with Father and the Outlander.
Whatever you desire, brother. You're the Emperor.
Even tried knocking, see if anyone's home. It's weird. Been unresponsive ever since we lost power.
I thought you fixed the gravestone.
Hey, this wasn't on me. Tor ran a systems check. Last event the gravestone logged was an incoming transmission from the Eternal Fleet ship.
Stab me in the back.
We had an arrangement. You wanted something. I wanted something. I happened to get what I wanted first. Command of the Eternal Fleet. The Empire of Zakul is now mine to control.
reports in.
Take care.
Many thanks.